This is it. The beauty of the village of PERU. Maybe it's not a village, maybe it's a town or a city, whatever it is, but 7 buildings, 2 streets. It is Saturday today, Saturday night, and as you can see, there are visitors in PERU. There are visitors, probably tourists from all over the world or from somewhere. I will now pan and show you the visitors. You see there, yes, there is a whole table of visitors. It's a very busy place. And here, I believe, in the mayor's house. I don't see the fire department. I don't know where the fire department is, but maybe that building over there. I see that building over there. There is a sign. And that is say, yeah, that must be something like, yep, there is a sign, I say, something, Thomas Really Double, yep, that is the company that maintained the whole town, maybe, probably, but everything is taken care of. Now, for example, here we can see something in memory of Michael Manson. You see, in memory of this person, and the beautiful part, the sky, the Vermontian sky. The sky of Vermont. You have to be once you come here, you can fall in love with the sky of Vermont. It's a special sky, and that's it for the moment. This was a short few minutes video about the town of PERU.